classes. Oh, very good. Do you like this?
Yeah. It's easier to do in a Chromebook because you can just like test it instead of like using like real objects and like working.
Ah, inspiring excellence. It's what they do here at Dell City Elementary. Hi, I'm Diane Raulston, school board member for the Neabsco District. Dell City is a small neighborhood school which just recently celebrated its 50th birthday. The school culture embraces their mission for every child, every day, whatever it takes. The staff here cares about the success of every single child. Dell City has a long history of academic excellence and a tradition of celebrating inclusion and diversity. Dell City Elementary was one of the first in the school division to build a school culture of positive support. Principal Sydney Crowmiller and her team are committed to Dell City being a school where students and staff are future ready.
Only about 40% of our students have internet at home, and even fewer have home computers. We knew we had to do something more for our students because we are committed to providing educational experiences which level the playing field while keeping student engagement high. We also know that quality STEM experiences offer a critical foundation for learning, supports a mindset that includes curiosity, persistence, and problem solving, and prepares our students for their future, not our past. So with our innovation committee, we began to implement a 5-year plan to create equity for all through enhanced technology. Our assistant principal, Jay Vaughn, has been a key leader in our future ready efforts.
Our first step was buying Chromebooks for every 5th grader last year and each 4th grader this school year. The students are issued their very own Chromebook and protective case for use at home and school. We invited all our families of our 4th and 5th graders to a Chromebook celebration where we issued the devices and the parents learned the features of the Chromebook right alongside their students. 3rd graders will receive them next year.
Teachers and administrators at Dell City Elementary School recognize that technology is a powerful tool for transforming learning and essential for today's students to have 21st century skills.
We have implemented gizmos in the upper grades. The interactive design really helps students learn difficult concepts like variables. We are doing coding and robotics with our students with disabilities and in our primary grades using Dash and Dot robots. We are also using Lego's We Do Robots. These are very effective in encouraging STEM learning in the classroom. Flipgrid, another tool we use, is a video discussion platform, which is so much fun for our students.
I want to talk more about Boy. Like, it's a dog. Who doesn't want to listen to a dog's background story?
With our high ELL population, Flipgrid is used extensively to promote language experiences. Collaboration, communication, and teamwork all create an exciting learning experience.
In every classroom, every area, the focus is on helping students develop the competencies they need to be ready for their future. Dell City Elementary is fostering a culture of digital learning that extends beyond the school doors by providing access to digital tools that help families. I'm so impressed by the people and initiatives here and in the schools across the Neabsco District and our entire school division. I welcome your ideas and suggestions at any time, and I look forward to continuing to serve the Neabsco District residents and being an advocate for all of our students across Prince William County.